These spiky animals are called sea urchins, and they are closely related to sand dollars. Our most common species are colorful. The largest one is red, another one is purple, and the third one is green. These urchins like to eat seaweeds, but sea otters and sea stars like to eat urchins. The mouth of the sea urchin is in the middle of the bottom side, and poop comes out from the middle of the top side.